Here is the second variant of Chevy's newest crossover, following the Equinox 1.5-liters that debuted earlier in 2017. It seems that even when forced induction is part of the deal, the no replacement for displacement approach still works. An extra half a liter makes a difference for the Equinox, now available with a 2.0-liter turbocharged i4. Think of it another way, that's an increase of more than 30%. This Equinox comes in LT and Premier trim levels, whereas the 1.5-liter also comes in the lower S and LS trims. It has plenty of standard equipment and safety features, and we commend Chevy for including Apple Car and Android Auto smartphone integration with its fresh, new offering. Both versions enjoy a spacious interior for people and their paraphernalia. Rear legroom is a generous 39.7 inches. Behind the rear seats is 29.9 cubic feet of cargo space. Fold them down, with handy release levers in the cargo area, and they form a flat load floor while expanding cargo capacity to 63.5 cubic feet. There's also handy underfloor stowage. A 2.0-liter four-cylinder unit is turbocharged to make 252 horsepower and 260 pound-feet of torque. The Equinox 1.5-liter makes do with 170 horsepower and 203 pound-feet, along with a 6-speed transmission. The 2.0-liter links to a 9-speed automatic transmission, which operates with a subtlety more often found in luxury cars than mainstream crossovers. And surely everyone rejoices in the fact that it's not a boring CVT. It also helps with the pretty good fuel consumption. The front drive version averages 25 miles per gallon and the all-wheel drive setup returns 24 miles per gallon. It's this virtue of firepower without a big fuel penalty that makes the Equinox 2.0-liter turbo such an intriguing proposition. The 1.5-liter version might be just fine and dandy for the school run, grocery errands, and soccer practice, but the extra muscle in the 2.0-liter suddenly makes road trips more enticing. Especially since it can tow 3,500 pounds, compared with the 1.5-liter's 1,500-pound pulling capability.